It is a time to celebrate the victory of good over evil. Let us celebrate this auspicious day to begin new things in life. Good morning to one and all present here. I, Kavita Sinha, on behalf of our St. Joseph family, welcome you for the assembly today and wish you all loads of good wishes for healthy and happy life. We begin the day with a melodious hymn by our teachers. Beautiful hymn. I would like to call upon Ma'am Sherin for the scripture reading from the Holy Book of Bible.
Scripture reading from the Holy Bible. 1 John chapter 5 verses 4 to 5. For everyone who has been born of God overcomes the world, and this is the victory that has overcome the world, our faith. Who is it that overcomes the world except the one who believes that Jesus is the Son of God? This is the word of God.
Thank you, Ma'am Sherin. Without prayer, the day is incomplete. I would like to call upon Ma'am Rosemary for the prayer.
Let us pray. All loving and compassionate God, we thank you for your loving care of all creation and your protection and guidance overall. We come to you today with all the faith and trust we can muster in this time of pandemic. Please come to our aid. We bring to you the administrator, principal, teachers and the support staff of our school before you. We pray for your blessings over their lives, their work, their livelihood and their families. Guide them with your wisdom. We bring our parents, guardians and caregivers of our students before you. They have to make decisions that requires your wisdom, understanding and insight. Most of all, we bring our students who will be educated online at home or in person in our school. keep them safe from all illness and protect them from all harm. We ask this prayer in your holy name, O Lord. Amen.
Thank you, Ma'am Rosemary. It's time for us to listen to Ma'am Shefali, who will tell us about the Shara.
Good morning, Reverend Father Binoy, manager of our school, Reverend Father Alvin Pinto, principal of our school, Sister Sita, headmistress, primary wing, Sister Mabel, headmistress, pre-primary wing, Mr. Joshman Baby, coordinator of middle school, members of the staff and my dear children. The Shara is a time of celebrations for us. The Shara is a time of victory of good over evil. The Shara is a time when world see the example of power of God. Let's celebrate this great day which symbolizes the triumph of good over evil. Happy Dussehra to everyone. We all know that it is the day when Lord Rama killed Ravana. It is a festival that celebrates the victory of Lord Rama. Ravana was evil but very powerful. On the other hand, Lord Rama was an exile in the forest. He has left his kingdom and accepted a life of exile, living like a saint with his wife Sita and younger brother Lakshmana. This shows that a person who follows his morals can't be defeated, however lonely or weak he may look against the enemy. It is a day to celebrate and learn. Celebrate the victory and learn the lesson it entails. Let us follow the same true spirit and enjoy the festival of Dussehra. Wishing you peace and happiness, prosperity and success, goodness and joy on this great festival of Dussehra. Thank you.
Thank you, Ma'am Shefali, for such an enlightening speech. I would like to request our Honorable Principal Reverend Father Alvin Pinto to please come on the stage and share his valuable words with us.
Respected headmistresses, coordinator, members of the staff, parents and my dear students, a very good morning to all of you. I hope that all of you are enjoying a good health of mind and body. We are happy to note that the COVID situation is improving and hopefully we'll be able to see you all in the school campus. My thanks to all the parents for your support and cooperation extended to us during these difficult times. The students of class 10th and 12th are going to appear for their board exam, semester 1, from 15 November. I appeal to each student to take the exam very seriously. It will be online, hence you need to take maximum care of proper network device and attempting MCQ pattern question paper as per the guidelines and directions given by the council. I wish all the best. Our teachers are doing their best and putting up every effort to reach out to your wards online, offline during these days. My thanks to all the teachers. Very soon we are going to celebrate the Shara. So wishing you all a very happy and graceful festival of the Shara. It is one of the most important festivals celebrated all over India. Lord Ram's victory over Ravan, victory over evil. We are all called to walk in the footsteps of Lord Rama and invited to take the pledge to fight against evil which has darkened our lives. We are called to sow the seeds of good in our family, neighborhood, workplace and society by and large, making this world a big, beautiful place to live in. I thank the headmistress and teachers of pre-primary for organizing this morning assembly. Have a wonderful day. Now I request all of you to stand for the national anthem.
अधिनायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता पंजाब सिंध गुजरात मराठा दामिनी उत्कल गंगा विंध्य हिमाचल यमुना गंगा उज्जल जगति तरंगा सब शुभ नामे जागे सब शुभ आशीष मांगे रानी तब जय गाता जन गण मंगल दायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता जय हे जय हे जय हे जय 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 हे